pushing back at this stage as the second half gets underway. Really commanding position. A chance to add to it. Decent attacking position here, and they've got, and they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So you can see that the team that's been penalised. He's heading for his head. Still in play here. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Allen. Here's Walcott. Really decent effort from long range. I must say the goalkeeper knew his man there. He expected the shot. He did know where to head. Well, the corner almost opened them up there. It was a chance.
Certainly was, a fair half a yard in the box, and they've got to be aware of that in future. And nothing wrong with the delivery there, but on the spot and a narrow miss.
Barcelona get the advantage. Now Messi tripped it over the opponent there, clever. That's a great interception. Say that the cross was waiting. Well, there's room for the player here. Oh, you can't
can't fault the ambition. You can't fault the contact, really.
Well, the keeper might want to go forward himself, but he's sending his teammates up the field.
Over now to give you the classified results.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. Champions Cup final. Liverpool 4, Barcelona 1.